I made sure this was standing dead already. Okay. Alright, so there's wood log. And then I can turn that into wood planks. That's gonna be 4 wood planks right there. But I need 20, was it? Holy fuck, 20? 20, alright. Ninth gate says cookout shack. Yeah, that's actually basically what I'm making. I just hope my axe holds out to get all these wood planks going. Excuse me. This is a forestry area, Mr. Zombie. You're gonna be in some pain if you let this tree fall on you. So let me just go ahead and dispose of you. Go. Okay, let's get the wood planks crafted just so I can have an idea how many I have. Alright, so we got half of the wood planks right there. Out of what was that, 2 trees? Not too bad. Now these will grow back, these trees. I know it's kind of like taking all my foliage cover right now, but... Kraken says, blackberry is my favorite berry. Always picked them out in the woods and ate them as a kid. Aw, that's sweet, bro. Did you grow up in the zombie apocalypse, though? Or... you know, in better times? My favorite berry is the mulberry, which actually grows on a tree, not a bush. And it's really hard to get mulberries. I've actually never seen mulberries in a store, nor have I ever seen mulberry like preserves or anything. So if you've never tried a mulberry, you should try a mulberry, man. Do yourself a favor. And Devin says, could you drop a smoke flare? Suppose I could. I'm not gonna put, I'll put the smoke flare like not exactly where I'm at, so if someone does come check it out, they're like looking elsewhere, but I'll drop you a smoke flare. If you've never seen the smoke flares in H1Z1, they're really dope. They look like the airdrop, but it's a different color of smoke, and you can see it from hella far away. So for instance, this is going to allow Endevin to really easily get to my location. Now unfortunately, it's going to let everybody else really easily get to my location. But hopefully the fact that they're searching up on the hill is gonna fuck them up, so to speak. And it's nice, you can get up on that hill and see the governor's mansion, so that's pretty cool too. Which means, of course, the governor's mansion can't see that smoke flare. Alright, let's get these planks built. There is 20! Holler! I'll drop this log over here. I don't need it right now. Actually, you know what? I'm going to use my hand shovel. Do I still have that hand shovel? Was that a different character I had the hand shovel on? Or did I drop it somewhere? I must have dropped it somewhere. Shit. Alright. I don't really need that wood log right now, but I guess I'll hang on to it. Guess I need it in a minute. I need, what, 10 wood sticks now? And then we can make the basic shack. Oh, I can turn my... oh, yeah, I can turn my wood log into the sticks I need, right? Let's do that. I forgot that the game will auto-craft for you. Boom. Did we get the basic shack? What's the problem? It did not craft the basic shack. Try that again. What the hell? There's 10 wood sticks. I'm short 2 wood planks now. I'm not sure what happened. It like took the materials or some shit? I'm confused. Alright, let's chop another tree. Get the rest of the planks. That was weird. Klessa says, somehow I feel like this is gonna backfire. It could. Or could it bring a nice, dumb, geared person for me to kill? Alright, for real, let's do this right this time. Craft the wood planks. Got them. Right? There, I got plenty. I'm gonna drop the log entirely. I know that sounds nasty. let's do this. Let's put the water up here. Free up some room. Put the arrows up there. Hey, put the cloth. Put every. Look, make sure there's plenty of room in this bag, even. I don't want any whining. Alright, look. Now we're gonna make a fucking basic shack. You understand me, game? We're gonna put a nice little shack out here, okay? Right here on the, like, little edge of the lake. It's gonna be beautiful, okay? You hear me, game? Alright, let's do that. Let's make the shack, okay? There it is. Fucking there it is. Alright. Now, I can place the basic shack. Alright, so it's gonna have the door facing that away. Good to know. So, I'm gonna turn, put my ass this way. There we go. Alright, it doesn't like inclines like at all. So I think it's gonna need to be like right here. But I don't want it to like take up all the prime real estate, you feel me? Gotta put it like right there. There it is. Alright, so there's your basic shack. You know? Need a little shack. There you go. Isn't that picturesque as fuck right there? A man and a shack. Alright, now my shack needs a door too. I gotta eat some blackberries first. Hold up. I love my little shack. Kraken asks, can you actually build in water? I think so. Yeah, I think you can. We might wind up putting our big shit like in this water right here or something. This is just to get started and honestly to try it out because I've never built it. But we'll probably wind up destroying it at some point. But for now, you know, it's chilling. I do see one advantage of it is that you could put your campfire in there and hopefully shield the light some at night. I'm going to try that out. There you go. A Yup says put a stash in the shack, but put like meh stuff in there so that people loot it and are satisfied. Kraken says, could you make a boathouse? No. But you can make like a pontoon. Alright, so to make the door, I need 2 more wood planks and 5 wood sticks. My shack right onto the shack. Why my shack? That's like camouflage. Nah, it sinks through to hell. Damn. Oh, I see what you mean, Kraken. There is no swimming right now. All water in H1Z1 is actually like that deep, so there is no swimming. You can wade through everything. So this isn't really... this is less of a lake and more like a little pond. Or maybe like a sinkhole. But I do believe like we could put that big foundation like across this little area here. That's actually a pretty good idea. Could I think of water protect... like if you do this... you can't prone in the water, but you can crawl into the water while you're prone. And being in the water while prone blocks you. You can't go too far, but blocks you from getting shot. Now, and Devin, I hope you see that smoke flare, bro. Hope it's not only attracting death. Alright, basic shag door. See if it actually crafts it. It didn't make it the first time. Alright, this is definitely like, eating my materials and not actually building the item. So there's a big bug. If you're trying to auto-craft construction, it will actually eat the materials. So be careful. It will eat the materials. You actually need to do it yourself. Alright, so I just need 5 wood sticks, so I'm chilling. So that is a big bug to look out for. If you let it try to auto-craft your construction stuff, it's gonna eat the materials. But that time it worked. Alright, basic shack door. So it does snap. Like that. Boom. Alright, now I can hold E to lock it. And set the access code. I could just have it open for now. So there you go. That's like the most basic base you can build in H1Z1. See if I can jump onto it from here.
Oh.
Alright. So the next thing I should probably do is build a campfire. Work on that. First though, I'm gonna turn that plank into a stick or two. And then make some arrows real quick. Alright. Let's get a campfire going. Look at that beautiful moon. This campfire is gonna let me boil my stagnant water. So campfire, you just need 2 wood logs to craft it. Bam, then you have a campfire. If you want to place that thing, let's see if you can place it in here. You can. Alright, then if you want to light your campfire, you got a variety of methods. One is to just use a flare. So I'm going to use the flare up on that because it has really no other use. To ignite the flare, you place it aiming into the campfire. And it'll ignite the campfire. There you go. Shacktastic. Doesn't really do anything about the light, though. Alright, let's put that stagnant water in there for sure. We'll make some coffee. It's kind of cool that you could put a fire or a campfire in there. Yo, what up, Kill? Hey, man, how can I find how many people there are on a server? SOE, or whoever owns the game now, doesn't really publish the exact numbers, unfortunately. The best you could do is that little medium, low, high, or very high. They're pretty shady about their actual server numbers. I got some coffee. Elixir of life. Now I'm gonna add some sugar. Be ready to go. Alright, have the coffee with sugar. There we go. Gotta get some food again, though. I gotta start hunting animals. And I mentioned earlier that dew collectors usually weren't that worth crafting. And the reason is you can actually just take your bottle, stand in some water, and hit use, and you'll fill it up. So. I think there's a wolf hunting a deer in the woods. And then you get dirty water, but you can still boil it. Go ahead and make coffee out of that one too, why not? Boom. Yo, thanks for following the channel, Kill. That does get us just a little bit closer to unlocking Chivo number 2, so thanks, bud. Yo, and Devin, are you still headed this way? Or are you hopelessly lost? Alright, so, real quick, I'm gonna lock my house. I'm not gonna show the code on stream. That's, like, too far. Alright, got it. Good to go. All right, so I think I'm gonna head to see if I can't loot the governor's mansion a bit. We definitely need some metal. I know for the deck foundation we need 20 nails, 8 metal brackets, planks and logs. I got the metal's what we gotta get. I'm actually gonna craft some nails real quick because I know I'm gonna need them. 1 metal shard will give you 4 nails. There's 8 of our 20 right there. Knight says the code is 0000. Shit, man. Now I'm gonna have to change it. Now I'm gonna have to change the code. You guessed it. I'll probably show the code later. It's gonna be too annoying to alt-tab that often. I'm sure I'll forget or just get too annoyed by it and be like, nah, here you go. Oh, that one didn't get the mega roll. Grab a couple blackberries here so I don't totally die. Yeah, I could just subsist entirely on blackberries. Don't drop them, eat them. The only dropping of blackberries you should be doing is down your throat. Alright, we're gonna see what's up with this governor's mansion. There's like multiple bases there. Could immediately die, but I want to see, because I bet if no one's around, it's like a very loot-alicious area, so. Take a look here and see. See, that's the little shack I just made. They got a couple right up here up front. Oh, wolf. This could be a boon, though. This is a boon here. Look, we're gonna get some meat out of this. There we go. We're gonna cook that meat up. It's gonna be great. Thank you, wolf. The animal fat you can actually use to craft a torch, which is pretty cool. Or you can turn it into gas for the vehicles. Is also pretty cool. Baratheon says, can you spear some meat or do you need the axe? I don't think you can harvest the meat with a spear, but I know you can harvest it with a variety of edged weapons. So you can use like a machete, an axe, a combat knife, a hatchet. But I actually don't think this spear will do it. But I've never tried. Alrighty. Ninth Gate says cookout. Exactly, dude. It's gonna be a wolf meat festival up in here. So this is the governor's mansion. Got a very beautiful rock, as you can see. What do you got in your dew collector?
Nothing.
Got a couple of bases here. The deck foundation's looking pretty good. They got all the stuff. Here's a furnace that someone used to get inside. Which is, this is why a lot of people don't bother with bases, because you can pretty easily glitch yourself over the wall. I'm gonna try. That was close right there. That was almost that. Almost had it. But, I mean, the trade-off is if you're logged in and someone's doing this, it's pretty easy to stop them. I'm having trouble, though. I can't really... can't do it. Oh, okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hop into that one. I might try again in a second. Kind of checking to see if they've put landmines down. Yo, I feel like I can get in this base. Feel like I could do it. I like believe enough. I think I can. Yo, pizza, yup. Enjoy your rest, man. Thanks for chilling. There we go. Got it. We did it. I hear you out there in Devon.
Hey, man.
Yeah, what up? I got in. Fuck this base.
Anything good in there?
Nah, they've got like, they were smart and put multiple doors and stuff. Yo, you want to know the pro tip? Aim like straight and spam jump. Oh, you almost had it right there. I think you got to sprint too, but it'll work. You got it. Welcome, brother. I don't really have the materials to chop my way in here, so. Probably just loot up the mansion real quick. I can see why people are salty about bases, though.
Oh, there's a mine right in front of the door.
Ooh, that was close. Yeah, they're smart. You want to try to get it with the bow? Yeah, there you go. Oh, am I out of golf? Holy shit. The arrow won. Maybe. I found a pistol in this furnace, though.
I'm still getting used to the better bow.
Oh, you got the wooden bow. Yeah, hell yeah. It's like, once you've used the shitty one, the better one's hard to use. Alright, there's probably going to
be
landmines
in
here.
More mines in here.
Yeah. Gotta be careful.
So I think I've got enough stuff to make a storage crate with. We want to leave some of our better stuff behind, so if we die in here, we can.
Do you have metal?
At least. I got a decent amount of metal. I found a bunch of metal sheets earlier.
Oh, awesome. I gotta eat mom's tuna here real quick. I'll take the water bottle. Shotgun shells. Corn seeds, yep. We can farm, hell yeah. I'm grabbing water because you can use it to make first aid kits out of bandages and saline. And to make saline, you just need, well, salt and water. I think I might take the machete over the spear. They can actually throw the spear, so I might hang on to it for now. Gotta hit this governor's mansion and then roll out. Alright, two rounds for my gun. That's gonna replace the spear, actually. Hearing Devin move around, scaring the shit out of me. Alright, here we go. I don't need the wood spear, just drop it. Can I do anything else with it? No, just drop. Okay.
There's an AR-15 down in the basement. I already got one, you know it?
Yeah. AR-15 down here, holy shit. Oh, I got some pants back, yeah. Yeah. Axe takes up 1,000 room, holy shit. AR-15 takes up 1,500 room. Damn, son. Let's put the pistol in here. The AR-15 is my slot until I get the ammo. The proximity container had a bunch of shit in it. But now I don't see that. Weird. There we go, saline. That'll save me a step on a first aid kit. Probably grab some cloth. Let me practice my one-inch punches here. Nice bathtub in the basement. Not gonna ask any questions. We got a looks like a little wine cellar, some casks of some delicious bourbon or something down here too. There was a 308 in here.
Watch out, I saw another landmine up here somewhere. I'm trying to find a spot I can shoot it from.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the 308 instead of the AR. Hold up.
Sounds good.
Why? Because I have ammo for that bitch. Cha-ching. And I love sniping so much. Like, and you get to use the optic, it's just like overall beastly. Where's the landmine, dude?
If you follow me, I can get you to where we can be safe from it while I float up.
Yo, this guy has trapped this place with landmines. I love it.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the bathroom. I'm gonna take a shit while you deal with that landmine.
Alright.
Alright, this wood axe is 493 durability.
That almost killed me still.
Got it! Alright, this was way better durability. Take the antibiotics. Yeah. Double up. Got it. Guy's pretty tricksy with these fucking landmines. Yo, I like that Battle Royale shirt you got on.
Yeah, the front says I lost that.
Is it the loser shirt?
Yeah.
Well, you're a winner. You're a winner to me, buddy.
Nothing.
I don't know. Could have been our lives, though, you know?
Man, I found so many shotgun shells in this place, but not a shotgun to be found.
I've never found a shotgun in the overworld.
See them all over the place in the Battle Royale.
Oh, yeah, in Battle Royale, everybody's a fucking conservative gun owner.
Yeah, I think we found everything we're gonna find in here.
Yeah, we should head out to the lake. Yeah, let's go around back, though.
Oh, yeah. Just keep your eyes on the ground.
Yeah, exactly. Landmine city.
Well, it's so easy to make once you know how. No reason not to put them everywhere.
I'm almost scared to, like, loot at night because you can't really see them so well.
Makes the flashlight almost worth considering.
I know, right? I like our little small steps.
Oh, hey, check it out.
Fun. What am I checking out?
Drop something for you.
Woo! I'm gonna be making me a backpack. Heard footsteps outside. Let's go. I think it's a horse or a deer, actually, but.
Deer scare the crap out of me when they're
running around outside. Right, let's go. Yeah, there it is. Yo, it's a buck. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. He's kind of pinned in here, though, unless he can transubstantiate through the walls. Get him! can't kill doe, alright?
Oh yeah, that's...
Bucks are fair game.
That's just basic rules, man.
Exactly. If you kill all the doe, you won't have any more deer. Go in before my shack is already looted. Let me eat some berries to tide me over real quick. Alright, I'm gonna cook some food like right away, so I just needed a few.
Yo! Oh no, now he wants me!
Saw the zombie running around in circles, wasn't sure what the hell he was doing.
Man, he's hungry. Marathian says, can you jack shacks? That'd be a cool feature. Like tents and Daisy. You can like break people's faces and then take what's inside. Yeah, absolutely. That's like half the fun. Yeah, those berries didn't last me long. Yo, my campfire's still going. Alright, here we go.
Okay, so for real, I didn't see any light coming out of the shack until you opened the door.
I didn't either, actually. The wolf's attracted to the light. Little did we know we're gonna eat him. Like desyncing bitch. Out of arrows. Kraken asks, could you destroy a guy's door, put your own door up, and effectively steal his house? Yes, you could do that. That's actually a clever idea, and yes, you could do that. Fully. Behind you. I gotta make some friggin' arrows real quick. Marathian asks, why are you burning biofuel? Actually turn the animal fat into biofuel by burning it. Alright, let me grab a little bit of that food real quick. So don't die. Excellent. Eat the other piece. Excellent. Alright. Use the gauze up. Lovely. I'm gonna put the nail in here. Sugar. Cloth. Shell. I'm just gonna put shit into my belt pouch that I need to quickly access, basically. Okay, cool. Good. But I can't put all the wool steaks in there, so those have to go in the backpack. I'm gonna drop some of those coffees. See, how much salt do I have? Alright, I should be able to make 2 first aid kits. Did it actually make it? It did actually make that. So the first aid kits aren't fucky. It's just if you're building construction materials, it gets fucky. Alright. That's all she wrote of that campfire. I think it deleted the stuff in it, but I got most of it out. Alright, here, take some stuff. Drop the first aid kit. Drop some coffees. Couple empty bottles. I think it's funny that coffee gives you hydration back, even though in real life it would make you more dehydrated because it makes you pee more. Alright. You good on hydration and food and everything?
That was all my food in the camp bar there.
Okay. Well, there's some wolf steaks right there. Alright, let me upgrade my bow real quick. Alright, so I need 2 sticks.
Some rifle rounds. Picked up the rifle.
Ooh.
If you have any AR rounds, I'll pick it up.
Alright, so I should be able to craft the upgraded bow now. Bam. Drop the makeshift and let's equip the wooden bow. That's what I like to see. Alright, let me load my rounds into my 308. Kraken says, one day you must do this. Steal a man's house by replacing his door. Yo, man, I will try. Absolutely. I will definitely try. Okay, so the next thing I probably should make is an upgraded backpack. Like, that's going to make our life a lot easier. So to make a backpack frame, I need 3 wood sticks, 3 nails, and 3 metal brackets. And then to make the framed backpack, I got to combine that with... well, actually, barely anything. I just need 3 wood sticks, 3 nails... and what was it? 3 metal brackets? Yo, could you make 3 metal brackets real quick? Three wood sticks. Sebatum says it's a myth that coffee dehydrates you. Really? I thought it made you pee more than it hydrates you, so it's like a net loss. Bunch of empty bottles right there, shit. Thank you, sir. Alright. Time to make me an improved backpack. Ma'am. Yo, nice backpack.
Yeah, thanks. You too.
Yeah, we're some backpack bros. Alright, let me craft a couple of bandages to have on deck here. Alright, I think we're looking pretty good now. Alright, so... do you want to, like, build another one of these shacks? Or, do you want to try to build the deck foundation? I'm gonna get another campfire going and, clean a bunch of water, I think. That way we can make first aid kits.
Found a whole bunch of different stuff like metal sheds and stuff that can only be put on a foundation. So if we get a deck out, we can start putting a bunch of different things like that on it.
Well, I mean, I looked at that too. There are a lot that can only be built on a foundation. But then there's also the stuff like shelters and that kind of thing. Do you see those that don't need a foundation? So it's like, what is really better? You saw how easy it was to get up onto the foundation. But then you can have, like,
yeah,
sealed buildings on it.
I don't really want to make just the generic deck with walls like everyone does.
Yeah, we should build some of the shit that doesn't go in a foundation. Do you have, like, the recipes up right now?
I've got, like, the metal shed. I've got shelter. I've got Wooden shack, a bunch of different ones
found earlier when I had some metal sheets on it. Do you have the barbecue recipe handy? Because a barbecue is a campfire that doesn't poof. Or
yeah,
we can make a furnace. Do you have enough to make a furnace?
No, I actually used the last of my scrap metal just now.
All right,
I didn't have as much as I thought I did. Crowbar?
Don't have a crowbar, but we could go out and look for one. We definitely need to harvest some metal. Because I think this is the only shack you can make with just wood, right?
There's like one slightly upgraded one from that.
Is there really? It only uses wood?
I think it needs metal brackets, though. It's made of wood, but it...
okay.
Metal.
So we got the harvest scrap one way or the other. I'm down.
Well, I'm carrying a lot of crap, so I don't know how to do that.
Do you have a metal sheet and a stick? You can make a shovel and dig a stash in here, and then I'll lock it. So Batum says barbecue is 8 scrap and 3 pipes.
You have to equip it like a weapon.
Nah, just right click and choose dig, and then you can place a stash. I'm gonna try to plant this corn seed. I have no idea what you need to be able to do farming. Yeah, I'm gonna...
too big to fit in the shack.
Those fucking developers outwitting us at every turn. Alright, pick a tree over there and build yourself a stash up there. I won't look, I promise. Actually, I will look in case you forget. He doesn't even know I see him. He doesn't even know. I'm gonna lock this. Look, I'm gonna tell you guys the code here. You ready? There it is. You saw it. You're quick, you saw it. Nobody getting into my little shack. Yo, this is where I hang out, you know? Alright, I got some skins I can apply here. Let's see, let's go with the green trucker cap. Oh, I did apply it. Looky there. Then we'll go with the flannel shirt. Now I look like a survivor. Hell yeah. I love my shack. Don't you guys love the shack? I think it's beautiful. And it's in a picturesque location, okay? By the way, if you're curious about what this is, these are the paid items in the game. For instance, these give you access to Battle Royale, but you can win them and find them in the world. These fly in a supply airdrop, but there have to be enough people logged in to let you do it. And crates are cosmetic, they're skins. And then these are the skins. I've got a brown camo beanie, brown flannel shirt, green trucker cap, maroon trucker cap, and then a public wipe or player wipe one survivor shirt. Because I was an early adopter. Baratheon asks, have you found your Gorka yet? I wish. Yo, did Devin die? He went to bury a stash and then he never came back. Oh, there he is. Oh, man. I thought that was the beginning to a horror movie. Yo, I thought the woods had taken you.
Really picky about where I can put a stash.
Really? You haven't been able to place it yet?
Yeah, here we go. I'm underwater.
Oh, that's actually brilliant, dude. No, for real. From this angle, that literally looks like a cosmetic rock in the water. As innovative as he buried himself in the stash could be. We're gonna need some pipes to build a barbecue if we want a permanent campfire. But you can roll metal sheets in the pipes, so that'll help too.
Yeah. Alright, so what direction should we head to go once we're at?
I think we should go to Zim's. It's like the Lowe's. But we should take the road so we can hit cars on the way. And possibly players. Yo, I love this little spot out here. So peaceful. Check out that zombie. Plessa says for farming you need a ground tiller. Yeah, I thought.
Zombies just coming out of the water.
Yo, actually, this is really nerdy, but did you ever play a game called Myth Soul Blighter?
No, I never played that one.
Alright, it was a RTS, like a fantasy RTS. And one of the things you could do was command undead wipes who didn't need to breathe, as well as zombies. So part of the strat would be you would hide them in lakes and shit, and then your opponent wouldn't realize you had them until it was too late. And you would have these undead just coming out of the water. It looks so good. Yeah, there's actually some warehouses near the governor's mansion we could hit.
Yeah, we're trying. And no one came after us after we stirred up all that shit earlier.
For real?
Oh, by the way, do you need a compass? I think I have an extra.
Yeah, I don't actually have a compass.
Okay, that's good, because I lied. I don't have an extra.
Yeah, we can make one with a metal shard and a bottle of water, though.
Yeah, it only shows the base four directions, but, you know, if you're too dumb to figure out the in-betweens, then probably compass doesn't do y'all that much good anyway.
Exactly. What do you mean, north, northwest? How could I go two directions at one time? Direct pathway. No resistance. I think I'm better with the bow than, like, guns. Got him in his little puppy face. Alright, looks like they've built here to... Gotta be on alert for landmines. Definite scrap opportunities, though. Yo, that trap was amazing. Eating right out of trash cans. It's my fucking favorite. I'm taking fertilizer for making explosives. Brother. Oh, I missed. Woo. For the dome. I'll loot this other one if Endeavon's on that one. Just looking for landmines. Someone built a little shed in here. Alright, metal sheet. Can definitely use that. Sticking a landmine in between here would be fucking brutal. Alright, we could get a dew collector, but we live by the water, so we don't have to worry about that shit. The metal sheets, though, those will come in really handy. Especially because they could be rolled into pipes so we can make a barbecue. And metal sheets are a component of landmines themselves, so. Lil Pimp says, need landmine plus IED to blow up the whole building. Yo, IEDs don't do shit versus buildings. Like, I've tried multiple times and they do such a tiny amount. Even earlier this stream, I blew up a building with an IED and it, like, tickled the building. It was nothing.
Style.
Yo, the swag. Can you see into the future with those?
Yeah, a little bit. Only like 5 seconds. Yo, watch out.
What am I watching out for? Oh god. Oh, I'm out of room for that. That's what the problem is. Shoot. The metal sheets are real, damn.
Yeah, I already tried 1337, 8008, and 6969, so. That's all
the possible combinations. I'm loaded with metal sheets. Now we really just need scrap metal.
Yeah, well, I found a crowbar in almost perfect condition in the other building, so I swapped my axe out for it.
Alright. So farm some scrap. Yeah, then we'll head back. We'll build. Got you covered, bruh. Doing some good smacking on that car. Keep it going. Beat the shit out of it.
Don't found any repair kits in any of those cars in the other building, did you?
Nah, not yet. Or not at all. There is no yet. Actually, that pipe would save us some crafting.
Down to like 200 durability, so.
Are you getting scrapped though?
I'm going to repair a cave before I find more twine, so I'll repair that thing.
Yeah. Take that, truck!
Yeah,
You gotta make room for that. Gotta make room for that pipe. It's gonna be worth. I don't need all these damn empty bottles. Lil Pimp says, shame you can't make crowbars. There are crowbars in the game. And would be able to make a little thing to stand on and jump over the wall. Actually, that's how you break into those bases, is you put a furnace right there and just jump over. That's why we're probably not going to build that type of base. We're going to build a smaller type that is a little more durable.
How much space do you have?
Like less than 100.
Alright, that's probably all the scrap metal we're going to be able to carry then. I got 16.
It could be... shit some out. I'll see if I can pick it up. They're like 25 per, right?
Yeah, 25 each.
Lil Pimp says, if you need room, can you make a landmine right now? You are correct in that a lot of times the materials to make an item actually weigh more than the item itself. In defiance of physics. But, I don't have a charcoal on me, so I can't make the landmine right now. But I can make landmines as soon as we get back to base. Yeah, look at that slight bubble effect because you're looking through an optic. That's so cool. My swag level, uncontrollable. You look really cool wearing goggles and beating the shit out of a truck with a crowbar. At least you're practicing safety. Are you still getting scrap metal? Holy shit.
Yeah, I don't think they run out.
It's also really cool how if you're in a building, the sound is different than if you're outside.
Alright, I'm 100% full up. That gives us 21, 20, 23 that I'm carrying.
All right, let's roll. You know, one day that mansion's gonna be ours. Once we kick the inhabitants out. So you like this little spot out here? I think it's like picturesque, you know? It's nice.
Yeah, it's visually pleasing, which is a large part of the reason to build.
We'll have good morale in the apocalypse because we have a nice looking house. Home sweet shack. Yo, thanks for the cloth, zombie.
Man, on my way over here, I found so many zombies with very clearly player loot on them. Made me a little nervous about our friends up at the governor's house.
Isn't that cool that they can spawn with player loot, though? Alright. I think the first thing I need to do is get a fire going. Step one.
Well, before you do that, I think we have everything we need right now since we looted a couple pipes.
Oh, for a barbecue, right?
Barbecue.
We need, what was it, two pipes? Or is it three pipes? How many pipes? Alright, I can do the pipes. Alright, I should be able to roll some of these metal sheets into pipes. I might have to learn the recipe real quick. Yeah, so I got metal sheet, bam, pipe. Cool. So I need two more pipes. Okay. Alright, I got three pipes. If you want to drop eight scrap on the ground, I can do it all from there, I think. Alright, can I craft it from here? I think that I can. Oh, I'm gonna have to discover it though, that's the ticket. Erg. Alright, I just need one pipe and some scrap to discover it, so let's just discover it real quick. Pipe, scrap, barbecue, and then I think I can craft it as long as it's near me, it doesn't have to be in my inventory.
Alright, that just means the furnace. Down wherever.
Oh, you got a furnace? Nice. So, you can't do everything in a furnace that you can do in a barbecue and vice versa, right? You need both. Alright, it's gonna be pretty packed in here. Let me put the barbecue down first. Alright, stick the furnace in like a... Maybe this corner right here it'll fit. Yeah! Yo, this is a shack! Yo, come in here. Let's feel how spacious. Yo, man, there's plenty of room. You feel me? We could just hang out in here. Yeah. Why ever leave?
I also just came to this startling conclusion that you could totally lock me in here right now.
You know I couldn't do that to you. Alright, so the barbecue needs charcoal to go, as does the furnace. So I think I'm actually going to set a fire to just burn a shitload of wood. I'm going to go ahead and put this shit in the barbecue that I'm going to be cooking, though. Hold up. The wolf meat can go in there. Animal fat. And then these bottles will once I fill them up with water. Yeah, I'll chop up some trees. I'll get a wood fire going. Do you have room now for some water bottles, or are you still pretty packed?
Well, I got like 4 purified water on me already, so...
Oh, nice. I was just going to make a shitload of purified water because you use it for first aid kits. I'm going to fill up these bottles real quick and stick them in the barbecue. Are you serious?
Yeah, just looted it. I have no idea why the fuck that was.
Yo, see, is one of those admin bunnies. They like to see our roleplay, so they gave you an event ticket. That's what it is. The admin bunnies are always listening. I'm convinced that H1Z1 admins are the bunnies in this game, because I see them fucking haul ass sometimes. And with, like, purpose, you know? They're not just, like, running around randomly. Right, I'm gonna chop a tree and then get a charcoal fire gun. Like a real medieval peasant. Not the shed again, no! Alright, what, I get 2 wood? Alright, perfect. So I can make myself a campfire here. Then what I'm gonna do is chop logs to burn in the campfire, because it'll turn into charcoal, which we can use for numerous things, including explosives, so. I don't want to stick this fire. I'll put it up here, around where some trees are, so I can quickly burn. There we go, right in the fern, perfect. And I think I could use the lighter to ignite it. Go. Bam. Yo, I found the burning bush. I did look into the burning bush. Maybe it'll speak to me. Yeah, this is what Moses was talking about.
I lit the barbecue already, by the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna stockpile some charcoal, though.
Okay, well, we could just use the barbecue to make it.
Oh, you can? I thought you had to use a campfire. Here, I'll put a log in there and we'll see.
Yeah, the sticks are totally turning to charcoal.
Alright, then that's a decoy fire. Alright, it's for our enemies. Make some gunpowder real quick. Yep. Alright, I think I can. Do I have some salt? No, I don't have any salt on me right now. I can't make any more beef jerky or venison jerky. Deer jerky, I think they call it.
And the furnace goes through charcoal fast.
Drink of water. Very good. Fill up the empty bottle and cook it again. Get trapped. Alright, that's pretty hype. That is quite hype. Let me make a landmine, because I can. Need a metal shard, oh damn. They're attracted to us. Yo, you know you're geared when you're shredding backpacks, I'm just saying. Alright. Could you make a scrap metal into metal shards for me real quick? Or just toss me one scrap? Make a landmine.
How many you need? I have 3 already from before.
What, shards? I just need 1 shard.
There's the water there.
carry some coffee with me. There we go. All right, so what shelter do you want to build?
Hold on, I'm discovering what I can use metal bars for real quick.
All right, no worries. Yo, that stash looks so camo, dude. Add some sugar to that coffee, damn. I touched your stash, I put some stuff in there.
So it's like I can make hammers and wrenches with the metal bars.
Ooh, well, wrenches are good for demoing bases.
Yeah, wrenches you can also, I think, repair cars with. Ooh. And the hammer can repair structures.
Wow, that's awesome. We're gonna need hammers because you have to do maintenance on your base every so often. Alright, so what do we need for the shelter? The like bigger one. Because the bigger the more shit it costs, the more HP it'll have. So we should build like the beefiest non-deck foundation place.
So the actual shelter is 8 wood planks, 8 metal sheets, and 16 nails.
Is there one that costs more than that, or is that the most expensive?
That's the most expensive one I've discovered, at least.
Alright. I'm gonna put all the crap in the stash instead of in the shack at all. That way, people like destroy this and feel all good and totally ignore the stash. Alright, so what do we need? We needed, for that shelter, you said 16 planks. How many metal sheets?
Eight wood planks, 8 metal sheets, and 16 nails.
Alright, nails are easy. Planks are easy, but can you even craft sheets, or I think you have to loot them, don't you?
No, I can turn scrap into metal bars, which can turn into sheets.
Oh, dude, well look, we got, already we got 3 metal sheets. We got some nails in there too. I think we have the materials. I could go gather 16 planks. Are we good? Mathematically?
Yeah, we are.
Alright, I'll get the planks then. Yeah, just some bros out here surviving. It's really fun doing this base shit. I'm having a great time. It makes me want to play some Rust, though, to be honest. What up, Fappo? If you keep standing in rivers, you're going to get trench foot. Nah, nah, I got jungle boots. Don't worry. I'm wearing jungle boots. I got my tough actin, tenactin powder for my toesies. I'll be all right. Yeah, we're coming up on an 8-hour O show. Man, I really appreciate you guys hanging out on the Infinite Couch so much tonight. I don't know what got into me. I just felt like doing a really long stream, so here you have it. Been having a great time doing some crafting within Devin, and man, I'm still thinking about that Baldur's Gate session earlier. That was so fun. All right. I got the wood. Wood acquired, sir. Snack on some wolf meat. Mmm. Delicious. Drink my coffee with sugar. Oh, yeah. Good. Put that dirty water where it belongs. Yo, little Shaq, you're gonna get a bigger brother. This will basically be like the crafting hut. I may could fit another item in here too. Something else.
So we're actually one metal sheet short.
Alright, well that's, I mean, we just need scrap metal, so we just gotta go hit some cars.
Yeah, it's a short little jaunt over.
Yeah, we'll head over the back side of the governor's mansion again. We locked this. Yo, Osho, I trust you guys, alright? I trust you guys with the code. Yo, and Devin, what do you think wolf meat tastes like?
Not sure.
Marathian in chat says it's really stringy. Yeah, check this out. You know you can put campfires out prematurely?
I didn't know that.
Yo, Fappo says the worms give it an interesting texture. Wolves don't have worms, right? Not all of them. It's cool, man. The worms, they're protein too, you know? Yo, I gotta say, for having played this game like a couple times, you're taking to it like a duck to water.
I think I'm a pretty fast learner.
You sure you weren't sneaking around playing DayZ mod before?
I played DayZ mod a lot. I just never played it up standalone.
Ah.
I played back when there actually were a lot of zombies, and it was pretty scary.
I mean, there's a lot of zombies in DayZ mod, but they're pretty easy to deal with.
Yeah, but they were also, like, phantoms that went through walls and stuff.
Exactly. I do miss, though, that in DayZ mod, zombies are, like, a sure player giveaway. And, like, if you fire a weapon, multiple zombies are headed your way almost immediately. DayZ mod really did get that right. Do what?
There's people up there.
There's people where?
Up there, let's scout this out.
Don't they know how cool we are?
Dude, check out, there's a deer on the roof there.
I see it. Is that who you're talking about, the deer?
No, there's a couple guys in there too.
Yo, in the
try to, like, be friendly and just say we want scrap metal.
In the warehouses, you say?
Yeah, they were up at these trees. They were scraping back and forth looking at us.
You think that's their deer on the roof up there?
Yeah, maybe. But they haven't shot us yet, so that's a plus.
Yeah, let's have a word.
Well, let's try diplomacy. It's worked before.
Hello? Hello? Yo, man. Hello?
Hey guys, we just need some scrap metal. We're willing to trade for the
privilege
of smacking one of your cars.
The privilege. I think we're chilling.
Yeah, I'm not sure where they're at, but I know they're here. Want, we can just leave right now. No problem.
Yeah, smack this car. I'll cover you.
Alright, guys. Just hitting the car with a crowbar and then I'm out of your hair. No worries here.
We got delicious food if you want some. Organic. There's a deer on the roof of that warehouse, by the way, so whatever magic spell you did to get him up there, good job. Hell, these guys are not very social, but at least they're not bringing it, you know? Maybe, like, unarmed, though. The deer on the roof, though, is worth... yo, I got it. I got the deer on the roof. I understand now. We're at the North Pole. This is Santa's workshop here. That was actually elves that we saw, so that's why they're not talking. We're sorry, little Santa's elves. Enjoy your reindeer on the roof.
Didn't know the North Pole was in Texas.
Yeah, it was the North Pole of Texas.
Alright. Thanks, guys, for letting us harvest some scrap metal. We're out of here now. We're gone. Peace be with you.
Yo, I think I'm stuck talking. I can't turn it off. Oh, there we go. Sebatum says, so you're destroying Santa's sedan. I guess so, yeah. That was kind of spooky.
Yeah, so for real, I'm not crazy. I totally saw a couple guys.
They were elves, man. Oh, I'm out of arrows. You know, people are gonna start doing that, by the way.
Hey, we gotta be trendsetters.
For real, that's the one thing, because... there's no penalty to just jumping all the time. Alright, I can tell it's getting late because I'm starting to lose my bearings.
Well, that's not good because I'm just following you.
That's cool. As long as I see the mansion, we're straight. I think I might be just too tired to remember where the lake is, but we'll find it. Shit, man. We're gonna have to double back and then find it. Sorry about that.
Oh man, jumping takes like 3% off.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not very much, you know?
Plus, you can just take some coffee with you and then just get it right back.
But in War Z, that free zombie game that everybody hates, people just jump constantly. Oh, we're good. That looks lakey. I hope I'm going to the right place. I'm awful tired here. You can definitely tell I'm going to have to cut this stream here pretty soon because my mind is definitely, like, gone. I'm not used to this super long stream. But I get there. That's why I've been doing longer and longer. I want eventually 8-hour streams to be like a cakewalk. Like, and it's like I didn't even stream. But fuck it, man. Alright, now let's see if I lost in Devon. That's a second problem here. But if he keeps running this way, it should be straight. Or if he just looks at the stream. Alright, devour some food. I feel like my H1Z1 character has a similar metabolism to me. You have to eat about every couple minutes. Just like me. Try to stand up here so maybe you can see me better. Jump a few times. I mean, he found it before, he could find it again, you know? A drink of coffee. Kraken says, could you play Baldur's Gate for 8 hours? Maybe, if I was in the right mood, yeah. I didn't really get a ton of sleep last night either, or last day. I sleep during the day because my girlfriend's on a night shift and I try to accommodate her. I really want to get this other shelter built though, but I'm afraid poor Devon has lost his way. I don't have another smoke flare to do for you. I think the best I could do is like light a fire. Try to light up a signal fire for old Devon here. You can't see him from super far off like the smoke flare though. Damn, bruh. Well, he's got a compass, so he's got to be able to find it. It's at the northwest tip of this lake near the governor's mansion. That's all you got to know. And it's starting to be daytime, so I'll be able to see him. Devon! Marathi says, I think he died. Yo, he could have died. It is a survival horror scenario. Would have died. Yo, and Devon, we gotta build the shelter, bro. Well, I wait a bit longer here, but then I think I'm gonna have to call it, guys. It's been 8 hours. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Oh shit, a Devin chiming in. I'm not dead. Alright, man, we just gotta get you to this location. Look, if you look at the governor's mansion, you can kind of use that, because I'm right here, up on this ridge. Kind of sight from there. If you're watching the stream still, which you must be. Yo, the least of you 50,000 Zeds could do is drop a worn letter for me. For real. Not even the arrow back. Monstrous. The easiest way is if you go to the governor's mansion and literally head due west, you can't help but hit the lake. And then I'm at the northwest tip over here. That should be the easiest way to find it. We gotta have teamwork, man, to build this. Yep, I think I'm probably gonna have to call it.